This is the Mont Blanc Massif, a mountain range in the Alps that includes Western Europe's highest mountain and the longest glaciers in France and Italy. Circling the entire range is a 103-mile trail called the Tour du Mont Blanc, widely regarded as one of the best hikes in Europe. I decided to walk it clockwise with my friend Thibault, and it starts in Lyon, France. With more than 33,000 feet in elevation gain, crossing through three countries, I knew it would be the trail of a lifetime, but neither of us were quite prepared for just how incredible of an adventure it was. But first, I needed to get there.
Here we go.
Made it through customs. I'm officially in Paris. Let's go see Thibault, and then head off into France.
This is Thibault, my adventure companion and altogether wonderful host and friend for the entirety of the trip.
This library is really cool.
After we took the bullet train from Paris to Lyon, he showed me around his city, and I got to enjoy some of the more touristy areas of this beautiful part of the country, in addition to shopping for French backpacking meals.
Kilograms
with food and water.
We just got near Chamonix and I'm just a bit freaking out because there's like Alps glaciers everywhere. Okay, here we go.
Let's go!
103 miles. Of the TMB trail.
You mean 162 kilometers of the TMB trail?
That's what I meant. Starts right now.
The first segment of our adventure started in the town of Lyon and climbed quickly into the forest on the side of the mountain as the last remnants of the thunderstorm faded away. Once above treeline, we stopped for the night next to a refuge and retreated to a truly spectacular view of the Mont Blanc range in the glow of the setting sun. Although we started off in rain, it quickly turned to rolling clouds and mist, and the view of the mountains increased the higher we climbed. Far above treeline, we reached a flat spot dotted with tents, and next to it was the refuge. We both agreed we had earned a drink, and even decided to indulge in a hot meal. As mountain goats scampered about, we set up our tents, and the clouds continued to roll back until suddenly...
The sun is just blazing, and the entire Mont Blanc range is just absolutely gorgeous.
Chamonix is actually a very, very nice city to visit. Very, very, very quiet. From up there, it
doesn't look that good. Crazy if it was circled, like on this side.
After all the rain that day and the steep climb, both Thibault and I were feeling quite good about our first day on the TMB.
Well, it's dawn in the mountains. Let's get going.
The trail balanced on top of the ridgeline, and in the clear blue morning air, we saw panoramic views on either side and paragliders coasting in the valley far below us. That morning, on top of the peaks, was one of my favorite sections. We walked through the tops of a few ski resorts and discovered some sections of the trail were so steep, iron ladders were required to safely climb down. After a punishing 5,200-foot descent, we settled down into the valley next to a refuge in Trélechamp. Du ser att kärleken aldrig var till för dig, att du aldrig känt vinden,
October today, it's open. Say it in the lache.
This is my type of hiking. Flat, along the ridgeline, knees on either side.
That lush valley.
Hey, how much do you want coffee?
Everybody's just taking
it.
Thibault and I usually walked together, but between different hiking paces, each of us stopping for photos or videos when things interested us, and also just enjoying some solitude, it wasn't uncommon for us to spend time hiking alone, and we'd always meet up when we'd stop for rest or water. There was such an abundance of streams, waterfalls, and public taps that we never had to worry about running out.
So we heard some cowbells, so naturally, we have to go to see if there's cows. So, also we've had like a lot of wine, because this refuge had a lot of wine. Or no, I bought a lot of wine at the refuge.
Yes, I would have bought a glass each.
I have really good news. We found the cows. They're right over there. Thibault brought his really big camera, because...
Because cows deserve the best.
They do.
And then I eat them.
Yes.
With wine.
We found them. We're gonna say hi to some cows. Some French cows.
Well, it's 6 a.m. Let's start hiking.
Day number three.
Day three.
Crossing into Switzerland.
Right, it's Switzerland day. Up the valley, over the pass, into Switzerland.
That morning, we climbed the crest of a ridgeline that looks straight down the Chamonix Valley, with panoramic views on all sides. After having breakfast at the peak, we walked down slopes covered with wildflowers, and at midday, crossed the pass into Switzerland with a celebratory lunch at the refuge. Dropping down from the pass, we explored some old stone shelters for travelers caught in storms, and descended into our first Swiss valley, which held the town of Trient. There, we stopped for some advice on trail conditions, before a short climb up the valley wall to camp next to a refuge for the night.
But I was naked dressed in my pride. You see through the things I hide.
It smells so good up here.
Same, be yourself.
It smells like French herbs.
Your turn out.
When Thibault and I later talked about our favorite sections, we agreed this morning on the ridgeline stood out as one of the most gorgeous by far. There was something surreal, peaceful, and breathtaking about being surrounded by the immensity of the alpine beauty, which meant it was the perfect time for breakfast.
I'm always saying, I'll make it right, my dear. And use my grave and taste fear. I know I've found all the blame, and this side, yeah, it's still said, don't be stupid, you'll turn out all right. You make me run like I never run, try like I never tried, fight like I never fought, make me want to.
Well, we're officially in Switzerland.
You make me run like I never run, try like I never tried, fight like I never fought, make me want to.
Genevieve.
How's Genevieve?
Dangerously good.
That's fantastic.
Right. Oh my god.
I think I know what I'm bringing back to the United States.
One of the shelters was open for use in bad weather, and Thibault and I went inside to explore and imagine what it must be like to ride out an alpine storm under the stone roof. Our thoughts were particularly relevant since there were thunderstorms in our own forecast for that night.
Have the heart of a giant, but know you're a man. Have the heart of a giant, but know you're a man. Have the heart of a giant, but know you're a man. My heart. Naked dress in my pride. You see through the things I hide.
Next to the refuge was a small pub where we got some drinks and ice cream made from the cows that roamed the hills around us. Additionally, to celebrate Thibault's 32nd birthday, we got some absolutely delicious fruit pies at the refuge and nearly went back for seconds.
This is wrong like I never try like I never tried. Fight like I never fought, maybe wanted. Start small, grow tall. Start small.
Here comes thunder.